gravity detected.
Morgan. I haven't been here since...
I believe it was the time where your medical condition was discussed, Chief Engineer Liushin.
What the hell? Morgan, is that...
I am January. Morgan Yu's personal operator.
Talk about loving the sound of your own voice. All right, January. Is that Morgan's workstation? And the fabricator? Morgan, come up here when you get a chance.
Chief Liushin, please do not...
Microgravity detected. Microgravity detected. Microgravity detected.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Microgravity detected.
System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Hyper gravity detected. Microgravity detected.
Josh? What the hell is this? I got a security request saying to... It's not funny, asshole.
You know what's not funny? Taking credit for my design.
That's what this is about? I'm senior on the Black Box project, Josh. That's how it works here. If you weren't such a piss-poor team player, you'd understand that. Oh, and by the way, I had to fix a bunch of your calculations, so it's not you... Seriously? You're recording this? What, is this a big sting operation, Josh? You gonna hand me over to the DA? You're so pathetic. I'm done here. Josh, what are you doing?
Let's just see how good my calculations are.
I swear to God, if you don't put that down, I will rip it out of your sweaty hands and... Josh!
There's nothing in the research. Stay away from it. While you're up there, you could look into why the lift is stuck. It'd be a lot faster and safer than having to fly through the guts again.
Over here! Open this door! Please! Can you get it open?
Has broken containment. It happened before, shortly after your initial neuromod tests. You and Alex fought about terminating the project, evacuating. But Alex insisted he could control the situation. That's when you began implementing secret contingencies, hiding the plan for your arming key, videos, the January protocol. Your concerns have proven to be correct.
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
Good morning, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos One. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Error. Insufficient time and material found. Standing down.
Morgan, that Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful.
Scanning it would tell you more.
and hijack the hardware, even the software running the system all the way down to the machine code. Reprogramming it on the fly. Fascinating.
Ivy.
What is it?
How's it coming?
I can't get this damn thing open. Where's Danielle?
Still not answering. What's wrong?
Danielle tied the lock to her voice. We need her to speak the key phrase or we're not getting in here.
Would voice samples work? Transcribe recordings?
Yes, if they have the right words. Or if we gathered enough to map her voice to a consonant and vowel list and started running patterns.
I'll see if I can find her. Or her transcribe. I'll check her room first.
All right, Ivy, but look, don't do anything stupid. Ivy? Ivy? Shit. Damn it, Danielle, where are you?
Agent required. Please repeat the following words. Harmonica. Corkscrew.
It's unlikely Chief Show is still alive. I advise you follow Zachary West's strategy. Hack together voice samples. Your transcribe is equipped with the necessary software. It's how you made my voice. Danielle's cabin might be a good place to get...
Sound aptitude available.
Good morning, Talos. Breakfast is served in the cafeteria.
You! I see you! Another puppet! Looking for me with black eggs behind your eyes. Come closer. Yes. A little closer.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Stupid puppets. What? You two? You want to come into the kitchen? Good. Come. Where do you be? You can't find the beast voice! You run out of puppets, huh? Maybe you starve. Keep singing and singing. When will you stop? Stop! Can't think with all the puppet bombs. How many? How many bodies do we have, huh? Stupid.
What are you doing? Run!
Doing? Are you recording this? Joint transcribes are fun.
They are not.
It's like mental scrapbooking. You both save the moments that matter. Nope, this sounded serious, so I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So, okay, so you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes? Yes. I know. Busy in the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this.
What?
What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me.
What?
You say what a lot when you should say yes.
Yes?
See? All settled. Don't worry about the transcribes. It's not against regulation. So, are you gonna invite me to this game or not?
Officer Fowles. Malia, I have an important request. It's sensitive, though. I need to know I can trust you with a surveillance matter.
Yes, of course, sir. It's just that normally I can't do something like that without consent from Chief Elazar HR and another director.
Those people report to me, Malia.
Yes, sir. I understand.
I want you to keep an eye on Annalise Gallegos. Where she goes, how she keeps visitors.
I'll log everything on the security computer.
Good. Send me your report at the end of the week.
Yes, sir. Wanted to check if you Sky.
Just a Neuromod hangover. I feel weird.
I can't believe you got mod for Alex's clown show at the Tulip.
Are you kidding? I've always wanted to play an instrument, but never had the time. It's so... it's like I can see the sheet music in my head. I feel like I've been doing this since I was 7. Besides, you are going to be on stage with me, right?
Only to catch you if you suddenly collapse. And only if you keep me from punching Alex if I drink too much.
Thank you.
Whoever you are, run. There is no more fool here except you. If you are still a hold of your brain, do it. Out of here, and now. Shoot first before they get close. Your puppets. Bombs. They're not so smooth. You just... before they kill you. When no more puppets, maybe we talk. Your suit. What is in your name tag? You? M.U.?
M.U. You killed Beast yourself.
Huh.
If you want to come in, be safe. You go. Get something of mine, huh? Here, key. It opens my room. Go there. Get my... award. It's important to me.
I got the container set up. This is pretty weird, Quentin.
I know, but if we...
I don't want to know. I'm doing this as a favor, that's all.
Cargo container 3232. It's on the other side of Cargo Bay B, next to the utility tunnel.
When I was head chef at the Space Institute, no one asked me to conceal food in a cargo container.
Just go easy on the eel, all right?
Going.
Mitchell,
sounds like an anti-waffle.
Well, I didn't see it as an override per se. It was just the operator's conversation sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know how many security protocols you broke?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
An operator skillet, Miss Show. My, you sound like you could use a healthy dose of sunburst banana pudding.
This is an AB conversation skillet.
Apologies, Chef. I'll see my way out.
Huh. What if MU comes? You find it? You back? Come to window. Show me.
You found something? Huh. Have to let you in. Promised. Go around. The side entrance. You are safe now. The beasts, they cannot get in. But look at this. We have food, but no water. This pressure regulator, it is broken. System automatic cut off until fixed. You can find a replacement port in greenhouse, I think. With water, we can wait for rescue. No water? Huh. Do this favor, I'll let you into freezer. That's where I hit the puppets the beast sent first. Maybe they have useful things for you, no? You fix? Smart one. Here, I open freezer now, like I promised. Lots of dead puppets and supplies. Safe in here. Maybe they have useful things for you. Or maybe inside is another way out.
Screen. I see all the names in the list. Your name, too. Means you listen from now on. I know who you are. M.U. Son of William U. William. Transtar. Always playing with lives. Now, maybe I watch these beasts eat you. like you tried to feed me to them. Or cold kills you first. Make you into a frozen puppet.
Abby, I'm still in deep storage. I don't know why you won't pick up. I hope you're safe. If things get bad, I'll jettison a data vault and spacewalk along the hull. Come to the fitness center and bang on the window by the pool. I should feel the vibration. And Abby, please don't take any chances, all right? Be safe.
And you? You're still alive. Good. We learned to make mines in Ukraine from recycling Transtar chunk. Wanted to share knowledge with you.
Dear future us, today, future us, we are not calling ourselves that. Today, I was able to convince my beautiful but stubborn partner to to stay in bed and not report for an extra shift. And this is the reward I get. trying to reach Abby, but she's not answering.
Please. Don't. Come.
Emma?
Please. No. Not.
Emma, I can barely hear you.
Safe.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's not. I won't do it. You can't.
You've got me really curious.
Are you ready for your instructions, my lady?
This better not get us into trouble. Not too much trouble, anyway.
First, you must journey to the tree where we carved our initials.
And what if I bump into Julian Howard?
Run like hell. Julian the Ogre does not like people touching his trees. Or his, fruit.
Probably be a lot less grumpy.
Anyway. Beneath a stone, you will find a magical key card. This key card will unlock everything your heart desires.
Oh, well, I don't need a key for that.
And don't worry about work. Michaela said you could take an extra shift since it's your birthday.
Scan complete.
Morgan? If you're here, then Abby didn't make it, did she? I don't... I can help. I know you need to get into deep storage. I voice locked it, but I have the override that bypasses the random word input. Set your transcribe to record. Alex, Oedipus Complex, Pompous, Nepotist. No offense to your brother, but... that should be enough. But watch your step. There's someone else in Crew Corbin. Pretending to be the cook. His tracking bracelet's from Psychotronics, but the... make any sense. I think he's the one that killed Abby. Ugh. If you can, make sure he built and get off the station. I'll see what else I can do to help from out here. For as long as I can. Goodbye, Morgan.
She'll cover us if we get into trouble.
She said yes?
We negotiated. I had to say yes to some things, too.
Target error insufficient.
Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, Talos. The time is now 12 p.m.
Inspector, your suit's leaking. I'll patch that for you. I'm right here.
Sound out.
Thank you.
Get in. I tried the airlock at power plant, but it's got some kind of a lockdown on it. And there's something else. I saw something. When I was checking the last O2 station. And all of
humanoid mass. Roughly the size of a truck, maybe? Hard to tell because it was silhouetted. I mean, it could have just been debris, loose tubing. I don't know, but it scared the shit out of me. God, I sound crazy. Just gotta breathe. I'm gonna try another airlock, then I'll call back.
Decontamination procedure initiated. Oxygen flush commencing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Decontamination completed successfully. Stand by for oxygenation.
Attention.
sound out to you then.
A secure means of storing your workstation password.
Oedipus complex. Pompous. Nepotist.
Safe in deep storage. When everything is ready, we'll meet in my office.
I hope you believe me. I really am on your side. You're just not yourself.
Welcome to deep storage. If Talos One had a subconscious, this would be it. You're looking for the central repository. That's where you stash the drive that has the plan for your arming key. I'll see if I can find a way out of here in the meantime.
Ah!
bit of data that moves through the station is captured here. Redundant backup servers are stored in modules that eject in the event of catastrophic failure. The fact that they haven't yet is telling of Alex's refusal to face reality. I was worried the drive might have been damaged. You can use Chief Sho's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your arming key.
Normal gravity detected.
Ah.
scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Morgan, Alex has you boxed in. Look, there's nothing I can do about the lockdown from out here. But I promised I'd help you. So listen. Deep storage was built with a series of data vault modules that can be jettisoned from the station. It's a redundant backup system. That's your way out. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open up one of the vaults. Once you're in, look for a manual release. Then your ass is space junk, like me. And if you manage to get back inside, remember, you owe me. Kill the son of a bitch who hurt Abby, or I swear to God I'll haunt you.